Yo, Comedy Lounge, I'm calling Captain Lou. We're on his block right now. I don't know. I think that's the house over there. I don't know what's going on, but we're here, and I'm trying to call Captain Lou right now. It's going to be epic. He's got one of the girls that he says.
The green button.
Hello?
I push the green button.
Hello?
Now.
Hello? Hello?
I don't know.
Hello?
Hello?
Captain Lou, I think we're here. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm over here at the house.
What's the number of the house? I'm on the block.
Listen, I ain't telling nobody no number of the house. You know where you are?
Is it the one with the light on?
That's right.
All right, are you going to come to the door? What do I do, come upstairs? I'm coming upstairs, Captain. I see the door. I see it. All right.
All right.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Yo, Comedy Lounge. This is Mike the Egyptian's house. We're at Beeman Court right now. Captain Lou invited me over. Yo, this is crazy. Captain Lou.
Yeah.
Captain Lou, where are you?
I'm over here.
Captain Lou.
I'm over here with my girl.
Captain Lou, what's up, man?
I'm over here with my girl drinking a little bit of water.
What's your name? Introduce yourself.
Liz.
Liz?
Yes.
Liz, you're
Liz's girl.
You're Captain Lou's girl?
Yeah.
What, Captain Lou, where'd you meet Liz? Liz is nice.
Yeah. She got nice tits, too.
Yeah, oh, easy, Captain Lou, chill. Captain, so what were you doing? You were hanging out?
We met in
We're waiting here 2 hours for you. I'll call you right back. I'm waiting an hour.
I was busy. I
know, you're always busy.
I was busy, Captain.
Yeah.
Liz, let me. You know what, Liz? Why don't you stand up? Why don't you stand? Give her a little twirl, Captain Lou. Show her.
Twirl off what?
Show your girl off. Oh, you got nice nails, Liz.
Yeah.
Who did them, Captain Lou? Did you do them, Liz?
No, she went to the nail salon.
A nail salon? They're nice.
Thank you.
I like the color.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow, let me see the other. Nice. Captain Lou, you keep your girl jiggy, huh?
Yeah.
So what do you what do you like about Captain Lou?
He's cute.
He's cute. Captain Lou, what do you like about her?
Hey, I love the nice pillow she got, and I like everything else about her, and she got a beautiful heart, and I don't know what about her soul is, but she got a good soul.
And it's a nice butt.
And a nice what? A nice butt?
Yeah, she got 2 full moons.
Captain Lou, you like her butt?
Yeah!
Does she like you near her butt?
Yeah, I don't know. Come on.
You like when Captain Lou plays with your butt?
No, I just said I have a nice ass, he said.
Every now and then I throw my leg over, you know, in the middle of my sleep, and I get something happening. I don't know.
Yo, Captain Lou, you're
good. I forget what hole I'm going into.
Yo, you know, what?
I forget what hole I'm going into.
Yo, Captain Lou's been talking about you. I thought you were really a thing in his imagination. Yo, Captain Lou is G'd up. He got his girl. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. This place is kind of cozy.
Hell yeah.
This is where you rest your head, Captain Lou?
Sometimes.
That's cool, man. That's cool. This
Otherwise,
place is nice.
Otherwise, I'll be in the Bronx and Queens.
Liz, where do you live?
Here in Staten Island.
You do?
Yeah.
You live in Staten Island?
Yeah, she used to be in Queens, now she's with us.
Oh, really?
You met in Saperton.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You drink vodka too?
Yeah.
Give her a swing, Captain Lou. Come on.
Of course.
Captain Lou, man, you are a don. I really didn't think you had. I'm shocked. You got a fly honey here. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
Yo, Comedy Lounge. Captain Lou ain't bullshitting. You get.
She don't even have a makeup on. You see her with makeup and high heels.
Forget it. She gets done up nice, right?
She'll kick your ass in a second.
Oh, man. This is, Captain.
She's a good backup girl.
Captain Lou, I am very happy to see you. And I'm very happy to see that she's happy. What'd you do? You nailed her good today?
No. Somebody else did, and I said, I'll take second.
Oh, you took second? Oh, man. What do you mean somebody else nailed
her? I'm only kidding.
He's joking. Captain Lou's crazy. Captain Lou, come on. You know you got sloppy seconds. Stop looking.
Wait a second. You think I'm going to eat a pussy with cream coming out?
Captain Lou, come on, man. Oh, my God. Yo, guys, man, yous are off the wall. Captain Lou, why don't you show me around this joint, though?
This is it.
Come on, why don't you give me a little tour of the joint.
This is it. You got Make stuff. A tour of yourself. You got one room, we two should, rooms, we and a bathroom.
Yo, you know what? We can't even do an MTV Cribs episode in here. The place is nice.
No shit.
The place is nice.
No shit.
Your other house was a shithole.
Bullshit.
Why, you liked it over there?
Hell yeah! I rebuilt the motherfucker.
Captain Lou, you had people laying all over the house.
So what? I gave them the run of the place, then I went to Rikers for 4 months. I come back and it's a pigsty.
It was a pigsty?
I threw everybody out, and Jimmy Jam, I grabbed him, and I threw him down the steps. He was kissing a lawnmower for 5 hours.
Captain Lou, I gotta say, this place is nice, man.
Of course.
This place is nice. I ain't gonna lie. What do you got here? Hippos?
Yeah.
What do you play with toys?
I play with girls. And maybe sometime boys.
What does he do with those hippos to you? Anything? She likes the hippos.
She don't need a dildo. I got my own.
What do you, Captain?
It's only 8.5 inches.
Hey, it's head on my legs.
No, but does Captain Lou satisfy you the right way?
Yeah.
Absolutely. See, Captain Lou, you're a G. You're a true G. Yo, Comedy Lounge. You are too much, Captain Lou, for real.
Wow. Hey, anybody else wants a little bit of me, they can have me. I'll do them for 2 hours, but it's going to cost you. I'm not paying.
Captain Lou, if YouTube wasn't so sensitive, we'd really have it going on in here right now.
Wait a minute.
Captain Lou, just
get
one,
it
thing.
On with you.
One thing.
You're such a nice Italian girl.
What? Listen, one thing, Captain Lou. Why do you have all your coats on? And you do this everywhere you go.
Yeah.
Why do you have all the coats on and stuff?
Because
he always wears his coats, right?
Yeah.
Why? Does he wear his coats when he's banging you?
No, he wears his shirt on.
Just to be sure you never.
But I take my shoes off.
Captain Lou, do you wear a bra when you bang her?
No.
Did he ever have a bra on?
No, she don't wear a bra neither.
What do you mean she don't wear a bra? She's got a bra on. A sports bra. Captain, yeah, don't do that, Captain Lou. Come on.
Yeah.
We're on YouTube right now.
So what? Fuck YouTube. I mean, they're very nice people.
All right. No. Captain Lou, forget about that. Listen. You guys got to give me a grand tour of this place. What do you do? Are you always here with him?
No. We outside. I wore the shit out of her today. We walked from here down to Stop and Shop on Forest Avenue.
You were collecting cans?
Yeah.
I just helped him cash them in.
Yeah. Oh, you went to cash them in with him?
Yeah, we got a pint of vodka. Yeah, I got $5.60.
From cashing in cans?
Yeah.
Captain Lou, what are you doing collecting cans?
I got nothing else to do except walk
with her. So you think it's fun collecting cans?
Yeah.
And it's some cash for your pocket?
Yeah!
Come on, Captain Lou. Listen, you're a star on the Comedy Lounge. You shouldn't be collecting cans.
I like to do what I do. You want to go fishing? Go fucking fishing.
Oh, man, Captain Lou's off the hook. And you go along with him. You love Captain Lou. I remember, you know what? I remember seeing you on Sand Lane one time with him now.
Yeah.
Now, come to think of it, I remember. But you, yeah, Captain Lou, I thought you were, listen, because he's always talking about he has this one and that one.
Yeah.
He, you know, look, Captain Lou, I'm ratting him out, Captain Lou. Captain Lou, you got other girls?
Of course, I got 12 others. She's number 13, no, she's number 8.
How do you, how do you feel about Captain Lou? You know what I mean? He loves girls. He's a ladies man. So how do you feel about him with other women?
I get a little jealous, but I guess you do it because you have the other girls.
Captain Lou, you're a fucking pimp. Captain Lou, you are a P-I-M-P.
You got to know how to work your tongue, how to speak.
Captain Lou, you're off the wall, man. All right, but listen, I'm going to have to get going. But, yo, I appreciate yous letting me come up here.
Sure.
Yeah. I know where you are now. I can find you at any time. And thank you for answering the phone. Where's your phone?
In my pocket.
Show it to me.
Yeah, make sure. He kept saying don't lose your phone.
He's not going to lose it. People, yeah. The Comedy Lounge thinks you're going to sell it. Oh, tell them what you think.
What the fuck am I going to sell it? Did I sell this coat?
That's a hot coat.
Yeah.
Let me see the jewels. Yeah. Let me see the...
Did you see that?
Come on, Captain Lou don't sell nothing, does he?
No.
I've never seen him sell before.
I'll sell her if she wants to be sold.
What would you charge, Captain Lou?
I don't know. We'll have to work out a deal.
Work out a deal? All right, guys, I love you, man. I love you to death, man. Captain Lou, I'm proud of you. You tell the... What's your name again?
Liz?
Yes. Say hello to the Comedy Lounge, Liz.
Hi, Comedy Lounge.
You're part of the lounge now. Smile for the lounge. She loves the lounge.
And tell him Jimmy Jam, he's done.
All right, I love you guys. Now you're going to have sex.
I think I came.
Yo, Comedy Lounge, we love you.